Hi, welcome to the channel NCERT Maths Tutor. In this video, we will discuss Class 10 Mathematics Chapter 5 Arithmetic Progression. Exercise 5.1, Question Number 2 Solution. Write first 4 terms of the arithmetic progression when the first term A and the common difference D are given as follows. So in this question number 2, they have given the first term value as well as the common difference, and we need to find out the first 4 terms of the arithmetic progression. So whenever we consider arithmetic progression, to represent the terms of the arithmetic progression, we use a general form. That general form is a plus d, a plus 2d, a plus 3d, a plus 4d. Like this way, we can have the terms of the arithmetic progression. So this is the first term, this is the second term, this is the third term, this is the fourth term. Then again, a plus 4d we can have as fifth term. So we can have the terms of the arithmetic progression. So in this question, they have asked us to find out the 4 terms of the arithmetic progression. So we will consider these 4 terms: a plus d, a plus 2d, a plus 3d. So see, they have given first a is equal to 10 and d is equal to 10. So common difference is also 10. The first term is 10. We know that if we know the common difference, we can find the next term by adding this common difference value to the preceding term. So here we know the first term value. That means, see, we can take the first term, term 1, as a is equal to 10. So term 2 is nothing but a plus d. So a plus d, a is 10, 10 plus d is 10, 10 plus 10, that gives 20. Then term 3, that is a plus 2d. So a plus 2d, that means, see here, a is 10, 10 plus 2 into 10, d is 10, so 10 plus 2 into 10, that gives 10 plus 20, that is equal to 30. Then term 4, which is a plus 3d, so 10 plus 3 into 10, that is 10 plus 30 is equal to 40. So this way we can find the first 4 terms of the AP. This is by using the general form of the AP terms. Or directly you can find out, see, once you get this 10, you can add the value 10 to this 20. Again to this, if you add 10, you get 30. Again to this 10, to this, if you add 10, you get 40. So by that way also you can find out. So for this, we got the answer 10, 20, 30, 40. Next sub question 2, a is equal to minus 2 and d is equal to 0. So term 1 is the first term a, that is minus 2. Then term 2, which is nothing but a plus d. So here a is minus 2, minus 2 plus 0, that gives minus 2 only. Again term 3 is a plus 2d, that is minus 2, a value 2 into d is 0. So this forms, this becomes 0. So minus 2 plus 0 gives minus 2. Term 4 is a plus 3d, that is minus 2 plus 3 into 0, that is minus 2 plus 0, that gives minus 2. So here we are getting the same value, as the common difference is 0 here. So we get here the first terms of first 4 terms of the APS: minus 2, minus 2, minus 2, minus 2. So this is one method, or directly you can, by adding, you can find out. See, minus 2 we have. For this, if I add 0, I get minus 2. Again, for this, if I add 0, I get minus 2. Again, for this, if I add 0, I get minus 2. By that way also you can find out. Sub question 3, a is equal to 4, d is equal to minus 3. So term 1, that is equal to a, that is equal to 4. Term 2, that is a plus d, so 4 plus minus 3. So this becomes 4 minus 3, that gives answer 1. Then term 3, a plus 2d, that means a is 4 here, 4 plus 2 into d is minus 3. 2 into minus 3, that is equal to 4 minus 6, that gives minus 2. Then term 4, a plus 3d, so 4 plus 3 into minus 3, so 4 minus 9, that is equal to minus 5. So we get here 4, 1, minus 2, minus 5 as first 4 terms of the AP. By this way you can find out. Then another method is, see, you know the first term 4, so for this you add minus 3, so 4 minus 3, that becomes 1. Then again here you know the 1 value, so 1 minus 3, that gives minus 2. Then minus 2 we have here, minus 2 minus 3, that gives minus 5. So like that way also you can find out. Next, we have the fourth sub problem. A is equal to minus 1 and D is equal to half. So first term is A, that is minus 1. Second term is A plus D, so minus 1 plus half. So here if you take the LCM as 2, we get 2 into minus 1, minus 2 plus 1 divided by 2. That is equal to minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1 divided by 2. Then term 3, that is A plus 2D, that is equal to A is minus 1 plus 2 into D is half, 2 into half. So this and this we can cancel. We get here remaining value 1. So minus 1 plus 1, that gives 0. Then term 4, A plus 3D, so that is A is minus 1 plus 3 into D is half. So here we get minus 1 plus 3 by 2. If you take the LCM as 2, we get 2 into minus 1 minus 2 plus 3 divided by 2. That is 1 divided by 2. So here the 4 terms of the AP are minus 1 minus half 0 half. So this is one method. Another method is just by adding the D value. So for minus 1, you have to add this half. Again, for minus half, you have to add half. Then you get 0. Then again, for this 0, you have to add the value, that is half. So we get the term as half. Next, we have the fifth subproblem. A is equal to minus 1.25. D is equal to minus 0.25. So term 1, the first term is A, that is equal to minus 1.25. Term 2 is A plus D, so that is equal to minus 1.25 plus minus 0.25. So here we have minus 1.25 minus 0.25. That means you have to add the value here. We have your same sign, minus. So 5 plus 5 is 0, 1. Then carry here 2 plus 2. 4 plus 1, 5, so minus 1, so minus 1.0. Then term 3, A plus 2D, that is minus 1.25 plus 2 into minus 0.25. So 2 into minus 0.25 gives minus 0.50. So here we get minus 1.25 minus 0.50. That gives the answer 1.75. 5 plus 2 is 7, then 1, so 1.75. Here we have minus minus, so here we have minus, so minus 1.75. Then term 4, A plus 3D, that is A is minus 1.25 plus 3 into D is minus 0.25, so minus 0.25. 3 into minus 0.25 gives minus 0.75. So we have here minus 1.25 minus 0.75. Same sign we have. That means we have to add 5 plus 5, 10. 1 carry, 7 plus 1, 8 plus 2. That is 10. Again 1 carry, minus 1. Then again here we have 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So sign is minus. So we get here minus 2. So the four terms of AP are minus 1.25, minus 1.0, then minus 1.75, then minus 2.0. So this is about the exercise 5.1, question number 2 solution. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also click the bell icon to get regular notification. Thanks for watching.